the man
he
kicked out.
He picked up a 500-pound man, tossed him like a bag of tomatoes.
100-pound man is up. It was an incredible move.
Stop this!
No!
Stop this!
It's choke slam time!
Stop this!
It's choke slam time!
Oh no! It's not!
The troops are here!
It's NWO time!
Of course it is! Here they come! Down goes Vince again! And now a right hand! Six! He's fighting off all of them! He's fighting off every one of them! Look at this! Bagwell! Conan! Scott Norton is coming out! Six, the Macho Man is out. Are you gonna jump in now?
No, I'm gonna call this match. Yeah. And I'll tell you one thing right now. The Giant is signing, sealing his own death warrant. This guy is going to be in serious trouble before the end of the year. I can assure you. Oh, nice move by Scott Flash Norton. Nice move, there's the bell. Your winner, what? Kurt Hennig. Call it, Schiavone, call it.
What is there to call? It's carnage in the ring. It took a belt to hit the man. If it hadn't been for that belt, he could have taken on each and every member.
Hey. Oh,
it's
okay.
Sting.
All right.
It's Sting.
Okay.
And it's Sting. And there's a wet spot for Eric Bischoff is sitting because Sting is out here.
He's got a weapon.
Yes, he does. And I hope he uses it.
If Piper doesn't put a stop to this, if J.J. Dillon doesn't put a stop to this, I will put a stop to this because this is out of control.
Yep.
He has no right to show up anywhere,
yes,
anytime he wants. He has no right.
He dropped the bat.
Wait till I tell Hollywood. You wait till I tell Hogan. Hogan is going to tear him apart.
He dropped the bat, and he's fighting them. Each and every man.
Piper, you're first. Sting, you're next.
Yeah, the next man is the next man. Sting is going to hit.
No way.
Yeah, down goes Savage.
This is Piper's fault. Piper was behind this.
Sting.
And he's going to pay. Shut up.
Again, down goes
Savage. Shut up.